Hello students, good morning. How are you all? Welcome back to our e-learning session. So today is Monday, and which subject we are going to study today? English. Correct. Now take out your canopy book. Take out lesson number 6. Raja the Tiger Cub. I'll tell you a short story about this lesson. Okay, first. So Raja, he is a tiger cub. Cub yani bachcha. कब बोलते हो कि वो एक टाइगर का छोटा सा बच्चा है, उसकी पूरी ये स्टोरी है. ओके, सो हम लोग पहले ये लेसन पूरा रीड करेंगे. ताशा इज अ टाइगर, शी हैज थ्री कब्स, देयर नेम्स आर आशा, शाशा एंड राजू. ताशा लिव्स हर कब्स, शी प्लेज विद देम. Shows them how to find food. She says, look, listen, be very quiet, then you can catch things. This is Tasha and these are her three little cubs. One night, Tasha and her cubs go into the forest. They look for food. They walk under the trees. Walk through the tall grass. Tasha, Asha and Shasha walk fast. But Raju is slow. Where's my mother? Asks Raju. I cannot see my sister. Raja is afraid. He stops and listens. He is very quiet. This is Raja. He's very afraid. He is lost in the forest. Raja hears a monkey chatter. He hears a jackal howl. He sees a deer in the grass. He sees the moon in the sky. He does not see his mother. He looks and looks. Then Raja sees something. It is orange, black and white. It is his mother. Raja runs to her. He runs very fast. Tasha is very happy. She roars loudly. All the other animals become quiet. The forest is very quiet now. So we complicate the lesson. Now we go for its explanation. Okay. So Tasha is a tiger. Tasha kaun hai? Ek tiger hai. Okay, she has three cubs. Uske teen bachche hain. Their names are Asha, Shasha and Raj. Okay, uske naam kya hai? Asha, Shasha and Raj. Tasha loves her cubs. She plays with them. Tasha apne bachchon se bahut pyar karti hai. Uske saath khelti hai. She shows them how to find food. Usko dikhati hai ki food yani khana kaise dhoonde. She said, look, listen, कि बहुत खुश हो जाती है। शी रोज लाउडली जोर से रोर करती है। ऑल द अदर एनिमल्स बिकम क्वाइट, बाकी सब एनिमल्स जो क्वाइट हो जाते हैं, शांत हो जाते हैं। द फॉरेस्ट इज वेरी क्वाइट नाउ, फॉरेस्ट में जंगल पूरा एकदम शांत हो जाता है। ओके, तो दिस इज द फैमिली। देखो ये राजू जो है वो तो हॉर्नी उसकी मम्मी की तरफ जाता है। Goodbye.